APO. What does it stand for? Alpha Phi Omega.
A good leader is someone who is willing to listen to the people around them in the chapter. Being open and being the person setting an example is really key, and that's what makes people want to follow you. There's no end to this confusion if you let it wish
you well, so to sell highest bid is king. I think brotherhood is like building a sense of community around people that really care for you and really are looking out for you. They really become your actual brothers and sisters.
When I think of service, I think it's an opportunity for you to actually better yourself and put yourself out there to help the community or just help a fellow brother out. It's also an opportunity for you to experience new things.
APO is that actually one of our main focuses is service. There's like a group of like people with different personalities coming together doing community service, and it's kind of nice because we have like that one common goal.
I wanted to join APO because I was a really shy girl in high school, and when I got to college I didn't want to be that girl anymore. I was really happy with that decision. I feel like I grew a lot and I feel more outgoing than I was before.